Alors, donc,
So you just start off with a white circle.
Qui se défie de la surface parce que
if you've never heard of Jérôme Ménager, you might still recognize the character he's drawing. A character who's appeared everywhere from the walls of inner city Paris to the side of the Great Wall of China. Jérôme was one of the first generation of street artists, and he's determined not to give up on his own subversive creative vision.
Il y a une responsabilité de l'art de rue, ça veut dire que quand on en...
There's a responsibility to street art. I mean, when you're one of the practitioners, you owe it to yourself to keep going, not to abandon it, to always continue and to honor this kind of painting.
Et puis de faire honneur à cette peinture de rue, finalement. Donc, bah là, on a liberté.
Jérôme's sense of honor means he always cleans his works up, keeping the walls clear of graffiti tags and posters.
Voilà, il n'y a plus la vulgarité, là.
For Jérôme, his characters are there to be found, waiting like Easter eggs, hidden in the urban landscape.
J'ai énormément voyagé, donc j'ai placé...
I've traveled a lot, and I've put these guys in slightly mysterious places, so if you take that path, they'll be seen.
Et donc, eh bien, voilà, chemin faisant, ça finit par prendre, par se voir, oui.
Now into his 50s, Jérôme has become a grand old man of street art. His canvases sell for up to €1,000 a pop, but in their native environment, they can still be enjoyed by anyone who can track them down.